Researchers thought it was a kind of fox. Like all wolves, this one lives in packs, extended families centered around a single dominant female. Normally, she's the only female in the pack that breeds. But all the wolves chip in to help care for the pups and to bring the mother her breakfast, which she needs to be able to feed her young. Every morning,
they're wolves.
Off to hunt.
African wolves, Ethiopians.
And her pups.
They look nothing like you guys.